Elite Facts presents
50 Random Facts You May Not Have Known. Number 13.
50.
Following the release of Stephen King's It in Moscow, the 2017 version, Burger King attempted to ban the movie by filing a complaint that Pennywise too closely resembles Ronald McDonald and therefore constitutes free marketing.
49.
According to custom, women are not allowed in sumo wrestling rings.
48.
Oreo filling contains no dairy, so the FDA didn't allow it to be called cream, spelled C-R-E-A-M. Therefore, it was named cream, spelled C-R-E-M-E instead.
47.
In Michael Jackson's music video for Beat It, he cast 80 members of the feuding gangs Bloods and Crips in an attempt to foster peace between them.
46.
When Oprah gave each of her audience members a free car, it came with an almost $7,000 gift tax. You get a car, and you get a car, and you get a car, and you pay a gift tax.
45.
Grand Theft Auto V cost $265 million to make, the largest budget of any video game at that time, but turned around and made $1 billion in its first 72 hours.
44.
The eighth generation of game consoles is one of the worst selling ever. Every major new console was surpassed by its seventh generation counterpart in terms of sales.
43.
Avengers Infinity War is the first film ever to be shot entirely with digital IMAX cameras.
42.
The film Cleopatra is the only film in history to be the highest grossing movie of the year, yet still lose money overall.
41.
It took 38 years for the Ramones' first album to become a certified gold record, with 500,000 copies sold.
40.
The Empire State Building almost had a Zeppelin dock.
39.
In the year 2022, you'll be able to see a supernova with a naked eye.
38.
Before Harrison Ford was cast as Han Solo, several stars and future stars were considered for the role, including Jack Nicholson, Steve Martin, Tom Selleck, Robert Englund, and Sylvester Stallone.
37.
The Guinness World Record for the longest period that anyone has gone without solid food, that's called fasting, is 392 days. Angus Barbieri of Tayport 5 lived on tea, coffee, water, soda water, and vitamins in Mayfield Hospital, Dundee, from June of 1965 to July of 1966. His weight declined from 472 pounds, that's 214 kilograms, to 178 pounds, or 80.24 kilograms.
36.
The Hitchcock film Rope consists of only 11 long shots, and it would have been fewer shots if cameras could have held more 35mm film in 1948.
35.
Roald Dahl wrote every single book of his in an old shed that he never cleaned once in 20 years.
34.
Jordan Peele quit acting after he was asked to play the poop emoji in the Emoji Movie.
33.
In the movie 2001, A Space Odyssey, the letters HAL in the HAL 9000 computer name are each one letter off of IBM. Think Kubrick was hinting at something?
32.
The Queen of England also reigns over 16 Commonwealth realms, including Australia, Canada, Barbados, and the Bahamas.
31.
Jimmy Page wanted singer Terry Reid to fill the vocalist spot for his new band Led Zeppelin. Reid declined, having already committed to tours with the Rolling Stones, but told Jimmy to consider Robert Plant instead. Plant modeled his vocal style closely to Terry Reid.
30.
After the Sandcrawler in Star Wars IV, A New Hope was built, it took the crew 4 days to move it into the Tunisian desert. The Libyan government was interested in the vehicle and sent inspectors to make sure it wasn't any sort of military vehicle.
29.
In the film Labyrinth, Jareth the Goblin King was originally going to be a puppet creature just like his goblin subjects, but Jim Henson wanted a huge star. He almost went with Sting, Prince, Mick Jagger, or Michael Jackson, but ultimately decided David Bowie was the best. Needless to say, he made the right choice.
28.
In 1997, Bill Gates invested $150 million in Apple to save it from going bankrupt.
27.
In 1977, a woman in New Mexico saw a burn mark in her tortilla that looked like the face of Jesus. She then built and ran the Shrine of the Miracle Tortilla until 2006, when the tortilla was dropped and broken during show and tell at a local elementary school.
26.
Hippos are more closely related to whales and dolphins than other land mammals.
25.
When Neil Armstrong first walked on the moon, he carried with him a piece from the Wright brothers' first airplane.
24.
There's a Spider-Man universe that exists where all of the characters are anthropomorphic animal characters, complete with pun names such as Peter Porker and Croctor Strange.
23.
The term muscle is derived from the Latin musculus, meaning little mouse, perhaps because of the shape of certain muscles or because contracting muscles look like mice moving under the skin.
22.
An octopus only has a lifespan of 2 years.
21.
Mount Rushmore was designed to contain an entablature, a Louisiana Purchase-shaped timeline of historic U.S. events carved next to the presidential portraits.
20.
Professional wrestler Ric Flair survived a serious plane crash at age 26, breaking his back in 3 places. Undeterred, he was back in the ring 8 months later.
19.
Until this year, Easter and April Fool's Day had not fallen on the same day since 1956, but it'll happen again in just 11 years.
18.
The Sicilian Mafia originated as protectors of lemon farmers.
17.
James Cameron, director of Titanic and Avatar, attempted to purchase the rights to the novel Jurassic Park, but Steven Spielberg beat him by a few hours. He described his version as aliens with dinosaurs.
16.
Pablo Picasso's full name has 20 words and 103 characters. His full name is Pablo Diego José Francisco de Paula Juan Nepomuceno Maria de los Remedios Cipriano de la Santísima Trinidad Ruiz y Picasso.
15.
Robin Williams wanted to play Hagrid in the Harry Potter films, but was turned down because J.K. Rowling and director Chris Columbus only wanted British and Irish actors.
14.
At birth, Johnny Cash was named J.R. Cash. When he enlisted in the United States Air Force, he was not permitted to use initials as a first name, so he changed his name to John R. Cash. In 1955, after signing with Sun Records, he started going by Johnny Cash.
13.
Bananas produce antimatter. They release one positron, the antimatter equivalent of an electron, about every 75 minutes.
12.
Freshwater snails kill approximately 1,000 humans per year for every one killed by wolves and sharks, and 100 humans for every one killed by lions and elephants. They pass along a parasite which causes flu-like symptoms, blood vomits, and leg paralysis, and are spreading wider due to global climate change.
11.
In 1996, Taco Bell fooled people when it announced it had agreed to purchase Philadelphia's Liberty Bell and intended to rename it the Taco Liberty Bell.
10.
The Australian magpie has a lifespan of 25 to 30 years, while birds of similar size, such as the crow, have much shorter lifespans.
9.
John Carpenter's 1982 remake of The Thing was originally panned by critics and audiences on release. CineFantastique printed an issue with The Thing on its cover asking, quote, "Is this the most hated movie of all time?" Little did they know that it would become one of the most beloved horror films of all time.
8.
In 1986, the Beatles' version of Twist and Shout was able to reach number 23 on the Billboard Top 100 after it was used in 2 films that were released 2 days apart from each other.
7.
Snakes don't have eyelids, They shed a transparent layer of skin called the ocular scale or brill that covers their eye for protection.
6.
James May, the former Top Gear presenter, was fired from his job in Autocar in 1992 after writing a secret message in the magazine's yearly car review. The message read, quote, "So you think it's really good, yeah? You should try making the bloody thing up. It's a real pain in the arse."
5.
Dr. Seuss wrote Green Eggs and Ham to win a bet that he could complete a book with only 50 words.
4.
Australia has over 10,000 beaches. To put that into perspective for you, you could visit a different beach every day for at least 27 years.
3.
The original NBA Jam arcade game generated revenue of over $1 billion in quarters in its first year.
2.
Grapes and raisins are lethally toxic to dogs, although the exact compound that makes them so is unknown.
1.
Arnold Schwarzenegger made his first $1 million in real estate during the 1970s, years before starring in his first movie.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.